Alex? I love you. Into a more positive direction.
She is a local author who has written 8 novels and 20 nonfiction books. Her first, Crank, was inspired by her daughter's struggle with methamphetamine.
They'll actually get to see pictures of her growing up and who she was and kind of who she became. Also, just, you know, the people around her. But they want to know because a lot of them are touched by addiction either through friends, through themselves.